and listen to one of our House of Rep members. He sing one song, a Christian song. They can sing him. Bye bye to APC.
Bye bye to APC.
Bye bye to APC.
Bye bye to APC.
In the name of Jesus.
Bye bye to APC.
In the name of Jesus.
Wash
up my door. Wash up my door. Wash up my door. If you have to be, wash up my door. I'm totally my way. And then I shall not buy a toy for my day. Wash up my door. Wash up my door. If you have to be, wash up my door. I'm totally my way. And then I shall not buy a toy for my day. We need to hear the hard truth.
Hey!
We voted for APC.
Get out of this place.
Can we really say that Ovia Northeast has developed?
You yourself, what you are saying, is this you to your ear?
Can we say that Edo State has developed? This election is not a baradam so show money. I feel sad when I hear him insulting elders of our states. I feel sad when I hear him insulting Chief Igbenedio. When you insult a man who has helped you, who are you? Who are you? Who are you?
I am in faith
that this time he will tell the dumb people, look at what I have done. Look at the injustices I brought. Look at what I did in education. Look at what I did in lights. But there is nothing.
I am in severe pain.
We will improve the security of this state. We will improve infrastructure. We will ensure that men, women, youths, that we improve their lives. It's all in this plan.
Oh my God.
What we will not do, we will not tell you that we will do it. I was looking at Daily Telegraph of yesterday. And in the Daily Telegraph, if you look at it, front page, they were showing 22 states who are owing pensioners. Pensioners are our fathers, our mothers, people who worked for the states and who have retired. They are supposed to get their pension gratuities. And in this place, they showed out 22 states. Not 36. There are 22 states who are owing pensioners. And the state that is owing pensioners the highest amount of money. Do you know the state? Do you know the state? I did write it. And those state governments is owing pensioners 42 months. We must tell him that we are not fools.